I want you to really understand that you don't have to be like anyone else to be an entrepreneur, to be a success. That you are very unique, and that you can build, you know, your own individual brand, you know, with through your uniqueness and by celebrating it.
I told them this is not about money. This is about happiness and independence. And I knew that my happiness wasn't going to come from just simply making a lot of money at that time. That I was antsy, that I needed to be independent. I knew that my happiness was going to come from independence.
As an entrepreneur, and also to teach them that just because everything is not easy, that they can overcome those hurdles.
What is your advice to entrepreneurs that might be watching?
My advice to everyone is embrace continuous education, learn how to do things the right way. My other advice to everyone is save your money. It's imperative that you come to the table with some resources, so save your money. Make sacrifices, and then have a plan, write a business plan, and use a business plan model that is commonly used. It's not brain surgery, everyone can do it, but have a plan and then work the plan.
Well, one thing, I don't want them to miss the next event that we have. The other thing, too, if God has given them a vision to be an entrepreneur, is that I want them to hold on to that vision, and I don't want them to give up.